I believe it was because I had NVIDIA Shadow Play recording running. I had to shut it down and restart. Okay, let's load. And load Skyrim Unbound. Yes. Back here. Characters are no longer mortal, they are important. So we could essentially end the video here because it's taken a lot of time to just create the characters and get ready. So we'll start the actual let's play here as this character, Brunnhilda. We might play the others too, they have different backstories and such. But I think we will do that later. I need to go and do some stuff. So, yeah. So we'll end here and I continue later. Bye. Survival mode. Survival adds the need to eat, sleep, and stay warm. It also adds additional challenges, such as no fast travel, reduced car weight, and leveling up only when you sleep. See the survival mode and try and help for details. Yeah, I think we'll do that.
Get yourself kitted out with what you need. Welcome to the fight. The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
There's King Ulfric.
We should risk letting those male drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne. She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on a silver plate.
All the more reason then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists. And it will be the symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when the king was a king because his enemies fell before him and his people.
You're certain you found it?
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the unblooded here with you. Fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir up Garmar's jagged crown.
It will be there. You'll see.
What's the mission?
I have found the final resting place.
Hunger, you're hungry, which reduces your total available stamina, represented by a dark region in the stamina bar. Hunger also affects how quickly you can attack with weapons. Eat food to reduce your hunger. Cooked meals are significantly better at restoring hunger than raw, uncooked food. Eating raw meal may lead to contracting food poisoning. Okay.
The jagged crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvinzoon. But if old King Borgus is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here.
All right. What's the jagged crown?
You not heard that ancient verse? Maw unleashing rays of snow. Of dragons from the blue brought down. Birth the walking winter's woe. The High King in his jagged crown. Going way back to King Harald's time, or even before, the High King always wore the jagged crown. It was the symbol of his might and power. The crown is made from the bones and teeth of ancient dragons, and it is said to contain a portion of the power of every king who has worn it. True or not, who would dare deny Ulfric's claim when the legendary jagged crown sits upon his brow.
Right. How do you know? How do you know the crown is in Korvanjund?
It's true. The location of the crown was lost with King Borgas after the Great Hunt killed him while he was off on his damned Alessian campaigns. But legend holds, his body was secretly returned to Skyrim and buried with the crown. Its exact whereabouts lost in the following wars of succession. Through sources that shall remain nameless, I've tracked down what I believe to be the final resting place of King Borgas, Korvanjund. If the crown exists, it will be there.
You anticipate danger.
Aye. The Great Hunt killed old King Borgas. Gods only know with what profane arts those elves cursed his remains. Curses notwithstanding, the tombs of kings are always full of traps to ward off grave robbers, are they not? But nothing a band of Stormcloaks can't handle, I assure you.
All right, what are your reasons for joining the war?
Reasons? Since when does a man need a reason to protect his family, to defend his homeland? It's the damn Outlanders and Empire that need the reasons.
All right. Do you oppose anyone who's not a Nord? Hasn't Skyrim always been a part of the Empire? Let's go for this one.
I oppose tyranny.
Fatigue. You're tired, which reduces your total available magicka, represented by a dark region in the magicka bar. Fatigue also decreases how quickly you recover magicka and stamina, and the effectiveness of potions. Sleep in a bed to reduce your fatigue. Sleeping indoors allows for more restful sleep than sleeping outdoors. Okay.
I oppose those who tell me how to live, what to think, and what to believe. I am a man. Skyrim is man's homeland. That is a fact. A fact I'm proud of. There is no shame in that. Read your history. Enough talk. There's much to do.
All right. Berserker of Skyrim. So we need to eat and we need to rest in this game now because we have survival mode on. Might be difficult. We make things difficult because we need to stop and eat and such. So we are in the capital of Ulfric, of the Stormcloaks, the king of the Stormcloaks, the Jarl, Jarl Ulfric. Here's the throne.
No secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. And who's going to stop him? Me? I'll have no part of that.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
You wear that Stormcloak armor well, friend. Stay away from the Aretino residence. The place is cursed.
All right. Map. By the way, so I'm used to using the keyboard for checking the journal. I have to go here, quest. Miscellanus. Talk to Aventus Aretino. Meet Galmar outside of Kavanjund. Talk to Galmar. Okay. Mode configuration. Familiar faces. Shrine of Heroes. I think we'll summon some heroes. Prisoner for sure. Skewer. Okay. We'll summon a few more. Not all of them. Wouldn't make any sense. So we won't summon ourselves. Brunnhilda. Krashna, the cat, we could summon her too. Eldrit, Gamora, could summon the orc. Burl, the elf, yes. Not the evil guys. Aranet, I don't remember which one. It's the wood elf. Could summon her too. Mary. Greet, but leave. Don't remember which one is who there. Anastasia. I wrote the wrong name there. Anastasia became Anastadia. Anyway. Nendrit. Okay. That's probably the high elf. Could be wrong. We'll summon these guys too. And this one. Not the Imperial, because she's an enemy. She's loyal to the Empire. And not ourselves. Hellebron. Eldrit. Could be wrong about. Eldrit and Hellebron are the Dark Elves, we won't spawn them. And Brunnhilda is herself, and this is the Empire Girl. Everyone else should spawn. The others are in the world, but they are not friendly to Brunnhilda. We might even have spawned someone we don't want. Raidwood in. Ursaid in. Show map. It's more difficult to use the map with a PS4 controller. So I used a PC keyboard previously, but I prefer using the controller when controlling the character. Just not when controlling the map. Yeah. And they need to switch out the cable to use the keyboard, which is annoying to do all the time. So that's why I put up with the controller here. Meet Galmar there. I don't know where we are. We are over there. We have a long way to go. Here are some troops.
Because the werewolves and vampires don't. The Imperials think we need their laws. We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with our scourge here in Windhelm. Suicide.
Alright.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. Everything alright? Trouble?
Everything is alright. Items. How do I do powers here, skills? Okay. Magic. Here. CCM, Diverse Dragons, Spell Menu. Bound Sword, creates a magic sword for 120 seconds. We have a lot of spells now, not a lot of magic. Creates a hovering light that lasts for 60 seconds. Creates a magic sword for 120 seconds. Okay. Citizens control give you access to the in-game configuration menu for immersive citizens. Clairvoyance shows the path to the current goal. That's good. Conjure familiar summons a familiar for 60 seconds whenever the caster is pointing. Okay, nice. Courage. Target won't flee for 60 seconds and get some extra health and stamina. Okay, follower commands. I need to do this. Okay, citizens control. Frostbite, fury, healing, horse menu power, horse ownership power. Those are important. Okay, the one I was after was the follower command. Trying out leadership. Leadership added. We have the skill. Can use it on certain non-important NPCs.
God might get nervous.
I don't care about doing it right now. Here. Alright, so citizens control. Follower commands. annoying to use it. Use skills with the controller. Might have to use the other computer. Oh, we went in the cellar here.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
Oh, we can use the skill now. But I don't want him to join. Speak to people. But instead, we entered a cellar. To arrive. Palace of the Kings upstairs. Here is where we started, I believe. Upstairs.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Hey, Merle, voice type. Change that later if you don't like it. Wander, hang out, class, default. I don't even know where they are yet. We'll set this up when they are in front of us. We know what race they are and such. Then I know what class they will have and if they're gonna be an enemy or not. Love shot. They'll want high elf female. Health, stamina. Hail female, okay. Then I think we'll use a class. Witchblade, warrior, thief, spell, sword, sorcerer. Elemental destruction. Conjurer. Okay, I'm not certain. But I think maybe elemental would be correct. And if they are female, they won't be able to marry. And she's not an enemy. Okay, this, the next one, Anastasia. Imperial female. Enemy of player. Don't know what Nightingale is. Okay. Assassin, Barbarian, Conjurer. Mage. Monk, Mystic, Nightblade. Nightingale, Ranger, Rogue, Scout, Sorcerer, Spellsworn, Thief. I think we'll go for Warrior. Red Guard, female. Okay, class. She's an assassin. Heal this herself, but we'll still place the class on Warrior. Eldrit. Dark Elf female. Seems to be the mage class. Necromancer, of course. Gamora, the oak. A warrior, a two-handed warrior. Great. Written female, that's the bandit werewolf. Witchblade warrior, thief. Barbarian assassin. Thief, of course. Hellebron. Dark Elf female. I think that's the vampire. Who is rogue. Nightingale, Nightblade. Witchblade. Maybe Witchblade fits better. Krishna. That's probably the Khajit. She's a rogue, I think. Or a ranger, no, a rogue, I think. Could change it otherwise later. Mary. One imperial female. No, she is the vampire. Yeah, let's try. She is the witch blade. And we'll change the other one. Hellebron. That's the mage. The necromancer. Then the other one is a warrior actually. No, not that one. Eldred. Okay. She is actually a spell sword. Eldred is a spell sword, yes. It's a dark elf warrior. Spell swords are dark elf uniques, I believe. And Madrid, that's the wood elf ranger. Prisoner. That's my old character, level 5, Nord female. She's a warrior. Two-handed. Save. So I don't need to redo that again. With this character, I will need to do it with other characters, of course.
Don't help in the war is because they're imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, Russian spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm is a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
All right. Looked like those Nords are giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that.
Why would anyone think you're a spy?
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
All right.
All right then.
Her face and hair has been improved compared to when I played yesterday. She's one of the characters. Has been changed. Prefer not using heavy graphical overhauls. I wanted the models to be better, but I didn't want the more heavy textures and weathers and such, because it caused lag and instability.
Then it's true what everyone is saying, that Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, Grimbar, always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child. Wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Do you know my father? He's really important.
Who's your father?
His name is Torsten Krulsi. He's really rich, because he owns a farm called Hollyfrost. He told me once that he wanted me to grow up and be a sailor, because that's where all our family names come from. But I don't want to be a sailor or a farmer. I want to be a warrior! The strongest one ever!
Alright. You don't need him to
yawn. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. That Aventus Oratino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need. I try to keep Grimvar safe, but these are dangerous times.
Did I hear you say something about the cursed child?
Yes. It is quite sad. A young boy, Aventus Oratino, lost his mother recently and was sent to an orphanage. But he has returned home, and people have heard strange chanting. They say it's the Black Sacrament, the ritual to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Why a little boy would want to contact a group of murderers is beyond me. But he is inviting evil into this city.
All right. The mod allowing us to add them as companions. You don't want any ordinary citizens or guards. At least not now.
Everything all right?
You're cold, which reduces your total health, represented by a dark region in the health bar. Cold can also cause you to move slowly, stand near a fire, or move to a warmer area to warm up. Son of Snowflake. Icon near the compass indicates if you are getting warmer or colder. You can slow down how quickly you become cold by wearing armor and with high warmth. Eating hot soup and holding a torch can also help improve your warmth rating. Okay, we will change our gear. Helmet on makes us warmer. There are fires here too. Okay, we'll move out and speak to people. Temple of Talus. Speak to these guys.
My life serving Talos. I don't plan to stop now, no matter what the Empire says. May Talos shield you from all harm.
To receive the blessing of Talos, you have only to pray at the altar.
Tell me about Talos.
Talos, who in life was known as Tiber Septim, united Tamriel and founded the Empire. He was rewarded for his deeds by being joined with the Divines in eternal glory, the only mortal to do so. We worship him that we might follow in his path. We can't literally join him in the heavens, but we may do our best to know them here on Nern.
Alright, what does Talos have to do with war?
The Empire's elven puppet masters never cared much for the idea of a human becoming a divine, so the worship of Talos is outlawed. Skyrim doesn't take kindly to being told what to do. And to try and forget Talos, well, They may as well ordered us all to cut off our ears.
So Talus is the Nord religion, okay. Are the people of Windhelm devout?
Like anyone, a crisis will push them towards devotion. I've been seeing a lot of the Shatter Shields since they lost their daughter. Hilevi Cruelcy comes in a lot, but I haven't seen her husband here in years. Ulfric prays for strength. I speak to Captain Lonelygale, but he doesn't spend much time here. Too busy.
All right. We don't need her to join. Let me,
huh?
Okay. Put on the helmet. Candle Heart Hall. Let's go there. Seems to be some kind of bar on the floor below. Let's move there. Difficult to know the time too. Fuck. So that button causes trouble. Forgotten. Yeah, PS4 controller is more fun to play with, but not when you do menu stuff. Windhelm, we don't want to move out. Let's move in again. I think it's night time. So they aren't really willing to speak or sell stuff. They're in bed.
It's a mercenary you're looking for. You found him. There's no stronger sword than hire in all Skyrim.
Alright. Consider yourself hired. Or another time, perhaps. Well, we could use some armor.
My blade is sharp and I thirst for battle. Onward, then.
Sure. We'll hire him. He's a real mercenary. We can hire. We have money now. Check how much money we have. 4,500 now.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
It's a different guy. This might be the owner.
Name's Nils.
No, no options. Except having him join. He's worthless.
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them? See you around, my beauty.
Vanilla hairstyle, but custom face.
This here's Candle Heart Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor.
Alright, this is the innkeeper. What have you got for sale? What is this called? Candle Heart Hall.
Did you see the candle above the fire upstairs? It was lit 163 years ago, back when this building was the home of a grand warrior named Vundheim. When word came that he'd fallen, his son Durok lit the candle in his honor. Nobody knows why it still burns.
Right. Hear any rumors lately?
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Okay. Is it the Shrine of Azura? You know where I can find some work.
Of course. It's all in this note.
Right, I need to read it later.
The Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
All right. Let's talk about your abilities. Change your combat style. Let's discuss magic on the wear. Your helmet during combat. I want to take a look at your stats. Let's. This is the mod options. Okay. Look at his stats. Name Stenvar, race Nord, level 10. It's level 10, that I feel pretty good. Because we are level 1. Other areas we can check. City. Before we move anywhere. Calyxus House of Curiosities.
Much for the war, one way or the other. It bothers me that
owner.
People come to Windhelm these days.
Big swords should always beat little swords.
Well, hello.
Yeah.
Yes? Need something?
So couldn't buy anything here.
Yeah.
Right.
Need something?
Near his house, can't go in there, it's locked.
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Brunnwolf's free winter house. Okay, nah, we can't go there, it's locked. Aretino residence. That's the boy that disappeared. That's the palace. Can warm up here. Where are the people that we wanted to come here? We have follower options too. Actions, transform. Werewolf to Vampire Lord to Human, back. We don't want that. Summon. We can summon him if he gets stuck. I see, that's really good. Skelanus. Mercy Dialogue. Back. Tools. Back. Action, summon, stealth, wait. Okay, cool. Yeah. That's not what I wanted right now. Fuck. That's not what I wanted either. faces. All of them are in the world. Lebron and Eldred could also be summoned. Not Anastasia, she's an empire loyalist. Okay. What college enable this hangout? What college so make this hangout for all currently imported characters. Okay, where is it? Dr. MCM panel. Bot College. Ah, so we can have a different veteran. Interhold College. Windhelm. We are at Winter Hall. Send all characters here. So we come here. Winter Hall. Good. We are at Winter Hall now. I think this is Winterfall.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
Winterfall. Fuck that. Windhelm. Maybe it's not Winterfall. White run. No, it's over there. Okay, we need to change that. It's in Windhelm. Fuck. Too fast. Familiar faces. Hang out. Winterhold. I think we were at Windhelm. Could be wrong, but I think so.
Yes.
Windhelm, yes. Should arrive here.
This work isn't for everyone.
We're all in Windhelm now. Good. But I don't know where. Somewhere in Windhelm.
The Eye of Talus was a fine ship once.
Temple of Talus.
Off an island just north of here.
There are wonders.
This is the inn. So there.
Come on, just stoke the fire, take a seat, and get the cold out.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while. It's good to spend some time on solid land. I'll take my leave.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman, m'lady.
Slid it unseen. Train me to be a better pickpocket.
Windhelm, name of Aventus Arete. Aretino. Been trying
up to no good, are we?
Dark Brotherhood.
I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
Here, have a gold piece.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Never much cared for Windhelm. The place is depressing.
Sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any more crew right now.
Need something?
No, I just need to find my
I still can't
teammates.
Believe that was gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
I trust you, you trust me.
You don't know what freedom really means until you've lived on the river.
It's so good to see you again.
Been on the river since I could walk. Wouldn't trade it for the world.
So they are in Windhelm, it said, but where? And board. Okay. Windhelm. Current location, Windhelm. Suck if it doesn't work or something. They do not actually spawn. Windhelm is a big place. See them on the map.
Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares?
As of Clan Cruelcy, let's enter.
I try to keep Grimvar safe. When Grimvar asks me why women are being killed around the city, I don't even know what to say to him.
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city. The cruel seas have been sailors for generations. In truth, I regret not following in the footsteps of my ancestors.
Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it? big swords should always be little swords.
No idea. You're tired.
Some are too happy to fight. Blood runs hot.
God.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner. After what happened to those other women, I'm worried about my own safety.
Friend to me.
They automatically go and do stuff when we rest. Okay, but I'm a bit concerned. Set up for an old female stammer. Hang out Windhelm. Seem to be in Windhelm. Don't know where in Windhelm.
Or something. Huh?
Okay.
Let's go.
Yes. House of Clan Shattered Shield at center.
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
I'd appreciate it if you don't bother my wife, Tova. She's still in mourning.
Your wife is in mourning.
Our little girl died recently. I've been shouldering my days with strong mead, but nothing gives my Tova.
It will be on Shatterfield.
I've been looking for an amulet of RK to remind my wife that our child is with the gods now, but I can't find one.
He's the guy that the kid bragged about. If I found one, I'll bring it here.
Thank you.
Okay, can you train me to be a better use two-handed weapons?
It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Gold removed. Here, have a drink with me.
Got any ale or mead?
You're a good friend.
Please forgive my mood. I'm still coming to terms with my daughter's death.
Okay.
Huh?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Thank you.
have been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
Have you seen that shrine of us? Hey!
Dangerous for me. Empire. If you don't have enough food, you need to visit the place and buy food.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Not really sure what to do with myself anymore. I just miss her so much.
Can't find the door.
Just the thing to lift my spirits.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
Thought it was here somewhere.
They say a dragon attacked Helga. Sounds like hogwash to me.
Here's the exit.
Don't get too far ahead.
Annoying. I believe it was upstairs. But I don't remember exactly where.
Push people around sometimes, isn't it?
This was
my father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed. I will train better for the future.
Might actually die. Guess we can't find a way out. We have no food. Great. Starting to regret playing the survival.
Just did what had to be done. Nothing more, nothing less. I'm just glad I lived to tell the tale.
Here as fuck. Is there no exit?
Yeah.
Seeing a good tavern brawl might be just the thing to lift my spirits.
War veterans should be respected. Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares? You've been a good friend to me. Fighter. That.
Fuck this. Shouldn't we enter this building? I will probably die due to no food. I don't know what to do.
I trust you. You trust me.
No exit.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
Need something?
Seeing a good tavern brawl might be just the thing.
I kind of remember the exit being here. I don't remember going from downstairs and up.
Rough is rough, but when someone pulls a dagger, fun time is over.
All right then.
Feel like the only option is down here. In, buy some food.
We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other.
Quest key.
Did what had to be done. Nothing more, nothing less. I'm just glad I lived to tell the tale. Looking for something?
Yes.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I've got a clean mug around here. Somewhere. Hi, lady. Would you like
what do you have?
Not much, but I hope you like them.
Okay. Death spell, blue mountain flower, nitrate. Don't need flowers.
Stop by again.
I'm
sorry,
a sailor,
but
I'm
not looking to hire any more crew right now.
Never much cared for Windhelm. The place is depressing.
Spare a coin. Talos rewards the generous.
Big swords should always beat little swords.
Every night, I walk around the Grey Quarter and let them Greyskins know what I think of them. I was one of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army. I took a sword to the chest.
Need something?
See ya.
Until next time.
You a dark elf lover? Get out of our city, you filthy piece of trash.
You really think the dark elves are imperial spies?
Wouldn't surprise me. They've done nothing to help in the fight for Skyrim's freedom. Those Thalmor elves too. I bet they're working together.
Maybe I should round up some men and take us a few prisoners to interrogate.
Why do we hate the Dark Elves?
They're parasites. They're living in our city under our protection. But what do they do for us? Nothing. I know the High King invited them here, but he didn't ask me or anyone else first. Maybe he should have.
Alright. I don't like your attitude.
Too bad. This is our city. Ours!
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Avengers
100 septums say I can punch you back where you came from.
Contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Alright. Your own.
Alright. Fists only. None of that magic stuff either. Let's go.
Come on. Let's see what you're made of. Hey!
Fight!
It's more difficult to fight with the key with this lost. Give me my money.
Yeah. Here.
All right.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat. Mind you don't get fresh with Susanna. She'd
like to rent the room.
But it's just to get good tips.
What have you got for where can I learn more about magic?
Magic? Goodness, not here. Nothing dangerous like that. That's all kept to that college up in Winterhold. Better that than dealing with Ulfric's wizard like some do.
Right. Like to rent the room, or what do we have
got
for
sale? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Well, I just did what had to be done.
All right.
I'm just glad I lived to tell the tale.
Let's go for some bread. Cooked brook grass. I'll go for that too. We don't have too much we can carry. Mission shop.
Stay. Those dark elf refugees will take over this city if we aren't
careful. I'll rent a room. No, not now.
Why'd you don't put out that candle on the hearth upstairs?
I'd be out there fighting the Imperials right now if it wasn't for my war.
Susanna the Wicked.
How could Elga hate the dark elves when she knows so little about them?
It's on the menu.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Okay, we can buy food here too. Cooked pig fish. Nord meat. Rabbit tongues. Salmon steak. Okay.
Some are too happy to fight. Blood runs hot.
Can't just throw the big log on the fire. Gotta have the little bits, too.
You're a good friend.
Ever since that Imperial Craven ran me through from behind, I once killed 6 men single-handed. I'll rescue my brothers in arms from ambush by an Imperial patrol.
Good to see
patrol.
You again, friend.
Mm-hmm. Watch out some gray skin.
Idea where they are. the doors.
Stay away from the Oratino residence. Place.
Hang out. It might be one area somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Oh shit! That's the character, the Imperial soldier. She is an enemy. The fuck am I not armed? Shield. The enemy.
Well, I just did what had to be done. Nothing more.
Okay, but I want to change one thing. I don't want her to be an enemy. For some reason, she's too strong. Thought she would be even. Level 1, but she might have leveled up or something. Been in battles. Character selection. Okay, Anastasia. She's not an enemy anymore. Items, we shouldn't be disarmed. I think I see her there.
What do you need?
Anastasia, let's follow.
A war veteran should be respected.
This is the Imperial soldier.
Yes.
Still here. I'm right behind you.
Okay. I need you to do something.
All right. What is it? What do you mean?
Need something?
Okay, got it.
Now we need you to.
Still need me to do something?
Yes.
Need
I'll just
something.
Be here then. We heading out?
Follow
Let's
me.
Let's get going.
Let's find the others. They are also somewhere in the settlement. They can move around. That's cool. They're not. They just don't. They are not just staying at the inn all of them.
Not that simple.
Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls outsiders.
You've seen how we live? Cramped alleys, run-down buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult.
I'll speak to Ulfric soon, but I make no promises that I can change his mind.
That's all I ask. With your help, we have a chance to make a better life for ourselves here. For that, I thank you.
Mantis Aretino, been trying to...
There's no glory in what... You one of those Skyrim for the Nords types?
Yes, anyone who's not a Nord is a trespasser. No Skyrim is big enough for everyone.
Good. Too many Nords in this town have been listening to Ulfric's narrow-minded words. It's tough. Loyal to his men and a good leader. But if you're not a Nord, Ulfric will never trust you.
Ulrich doesn't care about outsiders.
Whenever a group of marauders attack a Nord village, Ulfric is the first to sound the horn and send the men. When a group of Dark Elf refugees gets ambushed, a group of Argonians or a Khajit caravan, no troops, no investigation, nothing. There's a group of cutthroats out there right now that Ulfric doesn't lift a finger to bring to justice, as long as they don't threaten Nord land.
What if I took care of these bandits?
That's a brave offer. I'd be happy to throw in my coin behind
they
that.
Say a dragon attack.
You deal with them. Like I'll make sure you get paid. Maybe this old soldier will throw in some lessons as well.
All right. I helped the Dark Elves, or that Dark Elf called you a war hero.
I killed a lot of High Elves in the Great War, and I didn't die. I guess that makes me a war hero. The Great War. There was nothing great about it. Thousands died on both sides. Where did it get us? Did we really save the Empire? Or did we just plant the seeds for Ulfric's uprising? And another war.
Right, I helped the Dark Elves.
Help the Dark Elves? Oh, you must have heard me talking to Malfir. The Dark Elves live in a run-down slum called the Grey Quarter. Ulfric's content to keep it that way. I guess they think I can open Ulfric's eyes to their plight and get him to lift a finger on their behalf. I'm trying, but Ulfric is set in his ways. For him, there's two kinds of people in this world. Nords and the folk beneath them.
All right.
Show those marauders what Windhelm justice tastes
like. Yeah.
Nice. Imperial girl.
Don't get too far
ahead. We need to find the others. It's easier to find them if they are enemies.
This war has taken a toll on the merchants of Skyrim. Let's hope that it ends soon for their sake.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's hope I find the other characters. Might need to make them enemies. So we run into them.
The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold.
You've been a good friend to me.
Onward.
Shame that they labeled her wrongly.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it.
Where the fuck are the others? Big city. Speak to this guy.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that.
You're the blacksmith.
Of course I am. What do I look like, a tavern wench? Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too hard, trying to set this sword right.
What's special about the sword?
Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen Freydis ruled over Windhelm in the Second Era. Her sword was legendary. Getting the real sword would be even better than making a copy. But no one wants to risk getting it from its resting place.
Okay.
If you find that sword trap,
here's one guy. Very strong. We like being a blacksmith. Now this is not the custom character. We like being a blacksmith.
Well, isn't the most exciting thing for me, but we all have to lend a hand as best we can. If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial soldier, then I've done my part to be our hand.
Alright, sounds like you really admire Ulfric.
Every Nord should admire Ulfric. He fights for all of us. In fact, he's the reason I chose to learn the smithing trade. I want to make weapons and armor for the great Stormcloak army.
Alright.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounts.
You're hungry. See the red apple.
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus are...
Everyone says Jorland Grey...
Have you got for sale? Does the war mean good business for you?
I don't see these troubles as business. This is a labor of honor. To bring Ulfric his rightful glory, I would hammer 1,000 shields. Sure as bones, I might just have to.
Alright, how's your steel?
Every bit as sharp as what you'll find in Whiterun. I respect Jorland, but he has the good fortune to work the Skyforge. Something about the fires. Their steel just holds tighter. If that makes any sense.
Alright.
Don't forget, you find Queen Freydis a sword, I'll reward you.
Okay.
Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it?
Metal hammers.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then. Still here. Let's get going then.
Speak to her.
Haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere.
Have you got for sale? How long have you been in Windhelm?
Just got here from the Somerset Isles. Lots of opportunity in Skyrim.
Are you treated as badly as the Dark Elves?
It was difficult at first. The Nords of this city are at best suspicious of outsiders. But in time, I made the right friends and proved myself useful enough that they don't give me trouble anymore. Travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Right.
If you're looking to get a drink,
what have you got for sale? We had a lot of stuff for sale. Oh, alright, we don't need to buy anything.
Thank you for your custom.
You're still hungry. It'll be a lot harder with that. Okay, that's the blacksmith.
Not the ones we want to meet.
I think we'll just make them enemies, they will show up. Configuration. We Familiar faces. Character setup. Aranet. Elvan Red Guard female. Okay. The enemy of player.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
We'll be ambushed and probably killed. Then we will make her an ally after. But of course, we should quick save
there
first.
Whispers, a boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
And Burl showed up. Helped. Okay. We killed that girl. She wasn't good. We'll of course load this one.
Don't expect.
Okay. Mid configuration, familiar faces, character setup. Okay, she's not an enemy anymore.
Should have come here.
Don't kill her. And this character, set up. Character refresh and character setup. Type female. Child, commoner, commander, commoner, condescending, coward, dark elf, female elf.
You want something from me?
Yeah, but I wanted to be able to make her join.
Something from me? You need something? Yes? Huh? Must have scared him off.
Let's exit. So you can't speak to the elf for some reason. I need to use some kind of ability against her to force her into becoming a follower. Here is an android.
Speak quickly.
For some reason, that elf is constantly fighting. Okay. Character setup. Strength of heroes. Follow me.
You have my steel.
Good.
Make it quick. Need something?
Yes.
Speak quickly. Yes.
For some reason, these guys won't join.
You want something from me?
Oh, fuck that.
Hunter does not welcome the blood of his prey. He hates for it. Make it quick.
Bunians have been banned from living inside the walls of Windhelm.
Yes? You have a grim look.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Speak quickly. Speak quickly. Yeah.
Yes.
The fuck. Sklanus. Power.
Hmm.
idea why they can't be spoken to.
No funny business.
You want something from me? Yes.
You're a good friend.
One man's trash is another's treasure.
My blood's calm.
Hmm?
I prefer it boiled.
Lead the way.
Okay, so we have the orc, and we have the bandit werewolf, we have the imperial, but the elves refuse to join. We have the orc too.
Yes.
You want something from me?
So we have the orc, there's a huge axe.
I prefer it boiling.
Need something?
You want something from me?
We really want those elves too.
You want something from me? Yes?
Need something?
Still here.
Need something?
Speak quickly.
I've got your back.
Rough is rough, but when someone pulls a dagger, fun time is over.
You want something from
me? Advanced healing leadership spell we could have used.
Speak quickly.
Ugh. This is the healer.
This land's tough and unforgiving. But beautiful too.
This Make one we want to the wood elf.
Hunter does not welcome the blood.
Make it quick.
Wait.
Don't get too far ahead.
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can, but I still
have
to
do it.
It's so good to see you again. The divine smile on a charitable soul.
Well, kinda ruined it that we can't get the elves.
The walls of Windhelm. This war has taken a toll on the merchants of Skyrim. Let's hope that it ends.
Need a healer and a ranger.
You want something from me? Speak quickly.
Sucks.
Need something?
You have a grim look.
I'm right behind you.
Huh?
Speak quickly.
I'm right behind you.
Huh?
Huh? Watch it!
Doesn't work.
A great chief is able to attract many wives and raise bold children.
Can I ruin the whole point of adding those characters?
Yeah.
Eldrit is here. She doesn't work either. She's a dark elf.
Big sword should always be.
Yes.
Speed.
The Khajit. Can't you speak into either? What the fuck? Found all of them, almost.
Yes.
We can't get all of them to join.
Rewards the strong and punishes the weak.
Yes.
Still here.
And this.
Yes.
I've got your back.
An orc follows to the death.
Lead
okay,
us to our next
so we have
task.
The orc.
What do you need, my friend? Lead the way.
Mary. That's the vampire. She was spoken to. I suspect certain races can't, for some reason. This is the vampire. Rejoined.
An orc follows.
I'm right behind you. This land's tough and unforgiving.
Bandit. Werewolf. The orc. All the monsters, pretty much.
I've got your back.
The Imperial.
Ordering, live in a slum.
And a follower.
The dark elves are made to live that way.
Got an axe. Good for leaving out the force. Make it quick. You want something from me?
That sucks.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
I don't know why the graphics became so bad.
Something.
We might need to eat or something. I might change the play. Remake this character and play without the realistic stuff because it's not fun to have to constantly eat.
Make it quick.
It's more difficult.
We have lived in Skyrim since before the Nords came. Our way is simple. All work to make the tribe strong.
I've got your back. Still here.
So the Wood Elf, the Dark Elf, refused to join the same with Khajit.
There have been whispers. Mm-hmm. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to come.
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Need something?
Still here.
Yes?
You want something from me?
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Hmm? Need to move. That's a problem. I might need some kind of mod to force them to join. The heroes that we can use, then we'll play with one of the other races. Maybe we can use different ones. I don't know.
My eyes are sharp.
I know, don't know why it's so blurry. That's because we haven't slept or something. I regret using survival mode. We let restart. Let's join an earlier save.
Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them.
I'm right behind you.
That's the vampire.
I prefer it.
Need something?
An orc follows to the death.
Look alive!
It's a fine tune.
Yes, Mum.
I've got your back.
You want a drink?
No,
depends.
I don't want to
are you thirsty? Hungry?
Beautiful too.
See you around, mate.
All right.
The scent of victory is on the wind.
I'm right behind you.
The great order in Windhelm is little better than
knowing vision.
It's shameful that the dark elves are made to live that way.
That stuff.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
Got to mind you don't get fresh with
like a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Well, I did hear that the Argonians have been banned from living inside the walls of Windhelm.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
You're a real fighter.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Sleep 8 hours and see what happens. If it improves the vision or if it's something else causing us to have bad vision. You leveled up. Choose health and... Yeah, it was we were tired.
Being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for. One man's trash is another's treasure.
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
Quickly, huh?
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the
city. We have the vamp, we have the werewolf, and the werewolf bandit, and the vampire. We're all, we have the orc,
now more than ever,
the world, we have the imperial, and we are the nord. We have a male follower. Okay, but we do not have... we do not have
you
the elves.
By your side, you just ask.
Still here.
Which sucks. They are the mages.
I'm right behind you.
Speak quickly.
There's another one.
Make it quick.
Can't make her yawn either.
You want something from me?
It's the like necromancer.
I am ready.
Yes. You want something from me?
The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold. This is life. Struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
So I don't know what this causing it either. Voice type. Followers, female, young, eager. High elf isn't that young. Option. god, female. Shrine of Heroes. Check her again. She can't be an enemy. Okay, and Shrine of Heroes. Should join too. Default for now. Eldrit. Wish type. Dark elf follower. Default dark elf follower. And Mary. She joined. Nendrit didn't join. Wood elf. Needs to be a follower. I suppose. Prisoner to default for now. Khajit too needs to be changed.
Big swords should always beat little swords.
Why is it always so cold? Still here.
We're one of the same kind.
Good, follow me.
Let's not waste any
time. This is the necromancer.
Still here.
Need to find others.
So good to see you again. Lead the way.
Why is she constantly attacking? I put her on not being an enemy. It didn't work. It's fucking annoying. Change her. First thing we'll do is go to her, her net, and so she's not supposed to be a player, she's not supposed to be there. it is instead, and Shrine of Heroes. Okay, follow. Khajit follows. And I believe I have the healer now too. The high elf. I need to find the missing ones. This one.
Need some? Lead the way.
Wood elf.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura?
Hmm. And this girl too.
Yes. Let's not waste any time.
Dark elf warrior.
Yeah. I'm still here.
So we should have 12 heroes, but we lack that red guard that constantly attacks us nowadays.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head.
Let's see. One.
What is it?
Two.
Stand here. You have a grim look.
I'm still here.
Three.
I'm right behind you.
Four.
Still here.
Five, six.
We
seven.
Bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other.
I'd like calm. I prefer
let's
foil.
Keep going.
I've got your back.
Still here.
You can resist
nine.
My charms. Even
I think we lack at least three.
I've got your back.
So we have the Imperial. We have the High Elf, the Wood Elf.
This land's tough and
we have the Bandit Werewolf, the Vampire. We have the Necromancer, we have the Orc, we have the Dark Elf Warrior, we have the Khajiit.
I've got your back.
We lack the Red Guard, of course, it's an enemy. And
an Orc follows to the death.
Let's see. What configuration, familiar faces, it's easier to keep track if we check this area. Okay, crash now. We have her, Brunnhilda, we are Brunnhilda, okay. Prisoner, we lack prisoner. And we have Eldritch, Gamora, Pearl. LeBron, we might lack Greed, let's see. Breton female, I think we have her. Of course we do not have the this one.
better than a slum. It's shameful that the Dark Elves are made to live that way.
I've got your back.
She might Let's get the enemy.
You've been a good friend to me.
There she is. Let's speak to her.
Need something? What do you need? Yes?
Too bad. We need to change her talking to okay, she couldn't have default. Female commander. Condescending. Have a dark elf. Even turned. Okay.
Well, well. You did what you said you were going to.
Lead the way.
Right, finally.
Don't worry. I'll play my part. Still here. I'm right behind you.
You have a grim look.
I've got your back.
I don't know if you have everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ever tried taking care of children?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm right behind you.
10.
Yeah.
You like this yes? girl, my old character.
I like to think
what
I
do you
need?
Need well.
She should follow
lead
too.
The way.
11. Then we like only one.
Progeny is a poor excuse.
I'm right behind you.
This girl is higher level, level 5. I played a bit with her in the past.
Stay safe.
I think you like one character. Check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No, we have everyone. Good.
I've got your back.
Characters that I made and one follower. It is a temporary ally.
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Lead on. Dropping has become dangerous of late.
Then always remember,
I've got your back.
The world is ripe with people to be disturbed.
You lead, I'll follow.
Expect much in the way of conversation.
My eyes are shut.
What the?
Well, you're quite powerful with all of these. Followers are immortal, huh? When we draw a weapon, they spawn where we are. Which is a bit immersion breaking, but that's part of the mod. So we need to have it drawn all the time when we're about to fight, I see. It's so they don't miss out, otherwise they can run around and miss out.
Still here.
I have so very many ways to deal with
them. Cool that we can play with all the characters I made.
Why is it
when we level them up, they will be that level. Okay, we can play different stories. Cool. Like play this character and then we can play the other characters and have this one as a follower instead.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion, a united empire.
Okay. So, all the quests. So we have Miss Galanus, talk to Aventus Aretino, visit the Shrine of Asura, bring one amulet of Arke to Torbjörn, in Swedish, visit the College of Winterhold, kill the leader of Winter War, find Queen Freydis sword inside Dark Raid Copes, Brunnhilda awaits you within Windhelm. Yeah, that's ourselves. Okay. Did I activate her? We'll check that later. The Jagged Crown. Meet Galmar outside of Karvanjund. Blood in the water. Okay. Read the letter from Shrugart's group. Okay. Can actually do that first, but I'll want to check the mode again. And character setup. No, Shrine of Heroes. No, she's not joined. Good. We don't want ourselves. More than that.
There's better for everyone.
Map. Vacation will soon be shown on the map. L, of course, okay. Click on Y. Wreck of the Winter War. Wreck of the Pride of Telvos. Winter Hall. Here is where we started. No, it isn't. Shrine of Asura. We are here in Windhelm. Location, we are there. So we are moving the wrong way, I see.
These are troubling times indeed.
Oh, another fight!
One man's trash is another's treasure. And always remember,
I'm getting out of here.
People looking to
I'm staying out of this.
Good friend.
The scent of victory is on the wind.
Ugh. I need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench on.
We are cold.
You have a grim look.
Need something?
I'm right behind you.
Most people in Skyrim.
Let's get going then. I'll play my part.
I should get over
and
to
I know
the
when one
anymore.
Should speak. Still here. Let's get going then.
I think these graphics are good enough. Didn't need a lot of high textures. The models look better. And the rest is good enough, I think. Might want some horses.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
Can I buy one of your horses?
It's for sale. You got the coin.
About 1,000 septins.
That's your best offer? I suppose so. She's the one with the saddle.
Okay. Aren't you worried about the dragons?
My pa used to say, there ain't no use worrying about the things you can't change. It's my fate to be ended by a dragon. So be it. Meantime, I'll live my life the way I want to.
Okay. I buy one of your horses.
Not right now. You bought my last one.
Okay.
Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed.
Cinnamon. So you can ride. wait here, open inventory, show stats, dismiss, manage horses. Okay. Okay, dismount, manage horses. Change ownership.
When you are.
Well, I just did what had to be done. Nothing more, nothing less. I'm just glad I didn't tell the tale.
And how do I use the horse stuff? Ownership power. That's the one we want for. Didn't work. Horse menu for.
Got your back.
You have a grim look.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
I gave that horse.
Or follows to the death.
I've got your.
Give this horse to them. Team. And then.
Crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Guard. Oh,
smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Okay. Morning. We will need to go to other places to get more horses. I see. We're imprisoned.
It's so good to see you again. We're on.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm still right behind you.
I've heard a
still here.
This horse, but it's
well,
not. Okay, we have no choice but to change the ownership back to mine instead of my party.
Oh, I did hear that the Argonians.
This is our horse. Ride.
The walls of Windhelm. And treat their women like cattle.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody.
We're hungry. To go but there are some trips. Let's wait on the others. Question is, how do we get there? Back here, that way. Here for now. There's a building there. Traitor's post discovered.
It's not easy.
Dismount. missing here to find.
I'd rather
take it.
Roger, at least bandits know when to stay dead.
I'm right behind you.
Let's get going. Most of them living in wind don't care much for us.
Don't need to carry everything. Some stuff. Can't be that slow.
If nobody wants that, I'll take it.
Allies are fighting each other. Carry too much. Seems our allies sometimes fight each other over loot and other stuff.
Just a scratch.
glass.
That's not what it is, started to fight each other.
My blood's calm. I prefer a spoiler. Lead us to our next task. That will work. We'll continue to attack.
Someone's going to get hurt, all right.
Leveled for this area. The fuck is start over here?
I'm right behind you.
Yes? Patience isn't exactly my strong suit, but alright.
Play that. We will do this and change the ownership.
got your back.
They say Fallon and Morgul is
coming back. Oh, respect. We need to eat here. Kill those bandits again. Building. Stuff.
Struggle is what reminds us to drop.
That was a bandit chief.
We've stopped. What is it?
I will look right like this. You. Okay, we'll take a pause here. We are in combat for some reason.
Fellow traveler, one itinerant minstrel and wandering wastelander.
Join me. What are you doing out here?
Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities. And I find it here on the vast expanses of Skyrim.
Okay, can you teach me about speechcraft?
Ah, well. After a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent bay, well, let's just say, I'm afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude.
You look weird. Okay, can I make a request
for
until I go?
For a generous fellow traveler. But of course, what would you like to hear?
Do you know the age of oppression?
Ah, you must be a Stormcloak through and through.
Actually looks good. He looks good and never bugged in the face.
We pray to our youth, and today's come and gone. For the age of oppression is now nearly done.
Surely you have something better to do.
You might find something good in here.
The empire from this land that we all...
I've got your back.
Our steel, we will take back our...
We've stopped. What is it?
There's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
Don't
become dangerous.
I'll play my part.
In your great honor, we drink
any excuse to despise us.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
I know in one shot.
Aren't you? The Grey Quarter in Windhelm is little better than a slum. It's shameful that the Dark Elves are made to live that way.
Of the scourge that has sullied.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim. Right behind you.
Well, well.
All hail to Oldrim. You are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
We've stopped. What is it?
He left the board.
Dum dee dee dum dee 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 dum 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 dee 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 dum. Stay guarded. You never know what
they don't care much for us.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. Still here. I'm right behind you.
This land's tough and unforgiving. Beautiful, too.
Need done if that.
I have so very many ways to deal with people.
It isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well.
Ever onward. Still here. Well, I did hear that the Argonians have been banned from living inside the walls of Windhelm. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. I've got your back.
You're looking for something?
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
He's an Emperor loyalist.
Why is he always so cool?
happening?
I'll kill you when you stand. And I know when one should speak.
Who's dead? Reekling. Potion of pickpocketing. Okay, they're dangerous.
I have so very many ways to deal with
this. I left the follower at the city because he started to fight one of my characters. You need to take this horse now. Enemy spawning here.
Men are all alike. The Skyrim the hammer.
Enter here if you can. No, it's locked. It's a private home.
Very many ways to deal with people.
Sure,
very few
again.
Pleasant.
We'll try to go back there. They're probably too underleveled to do stuff over here. Yeah, we'll move towards Whiterun and do the early quests first. Oh, here is some Empire soldiers. Supposed to be able to speak from that. Oh, here we have some kind of Empire dog, Imperial dog.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies. I'd better get going.
Next Imperial I see is dead. Good day.
So keep your guard up. Sword arm's getting flabby. Damn Stormcloak rebels. Alright then.
Imperials. That was this. Slave. Prisoner.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell.
Petrol dog. Dog meat. Use that. Gold I could use.
Still here. Be wary for traps. The spy will try to get an enemy to trick it.
Please,
we want to come if we can.
I'm right behind you.
Oh dear. Whatever is a girl to do with such a fearful.
I can't ride in first person. Run. Wolves are more aggressive now. Difficult to see anything from.
You want to go?
You're going to
look.
after discovered.
We can never rest easy.
A word of advice, don't buy discount.
Wonder if there is any stables here somewhere. Warmer but still shield. Place.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. It's become dangerous of late.
Yeah, there is the guy saying that.
I know when one should speak, and when one
should. I'm right behind you.
They say found in the north that the vampire's Draugr tell Mary one day.
Crash. It's our ally speaking. Good. This is the time of day. 8:34 PM. Gifre's house, we'll enter.
Can I help you? I used to have 5 good men who worked the mill with me. Then this war started and they all ran off.
The world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood. I'm right behind you.
A word. We've stopped. What is it?
I've got your back.
Let's get your back.
Rest for a while.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
I'm still right behind you.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Still here. I'm right behind you.
Don't get too far ahead.
Still here.
Still here. I've got your back.
One man's trash is another.
Still here. I'm right behind you. Still here.
Some of these nords would come up with any.
Crashed. No idea why. Start it up again. I don't know if the crash was because of the mods or whatever. Still felt like I could play quite a bit, so I don't know, maybe it happened because there were too many in a small area or something, I have no idea. Some mods that could be the case for other games, but I don't know about Skyrim. running. I'm surprised that the enemies were so aggressive. Screen is small, it will probably be fixed. No, it wasn't fixed, then we will have to exit. Sometimes it will be fixed when you start it up again, and when you enter the actual gameplay. And sometimes that happens. Bugged, it usually means the screen will be small. Sleeve. Search for an inn instead.
Still here.
I'm still here.
I've got your back. I've got your back.
Can sleep here and stuff.
I can't stand that.
We're onward.
Still here.
Nice.
Blades to kill your
friend. They will just go and do whatever they want.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them. Pleasant.
I'm right behind you.
We've stopped.
You have a grim.
What is it?
I've got your back. All right. What is
you
it?
Can resist my charms.
What do you
even
mean?
Fewer
are worthy of them.
I've got
your stop.
I've got your back.
What is it?
Oh.
Too many.
I've got your back. Okay, got it.
Why do we always focus on retelling the old stories? There are so many new stories being made right now.
Hey.
Oh, can't do that. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Cold.
Don't get too far ahead.
Still
ready
here.
To get going?
I'd like to calm. I prefer it quiet.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
This land's
we heading out?
And
all right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something? What do
yes.
you need, my friend? All right, what is it?
I know what one should see. What do you need?
An orc follows to the death.
I like to think I've aged well. Anything else?
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Actions.
Land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold.
That
I'm right behind you.
Yes?
Patience isn't exactly my strong suit, but all right.
It's shameful that the Dark Elves are made to live that way.
I'm right behind you.
Yes?
I'm right behind you.
To relax.
My eyes are sharp.
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm right behind you. This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
Yeah.
Still here.
I'm still here.
Hmm?
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
We can take a lot of stuff here.
Hmm? Need something?
Who can resist my charms?
Still here. Let's get going then.
Yeah.
You have strong arm. You make a good orc.
Yes.
Don't get too far ahead.
It will take a while until I get used to the controls.
Huh?
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Still here.
Very many ways to deal with people.
You lead, I'll
follow.
Very
few of them. Pleasant.
Need something?
I've got your back.
Ulfric has made it.
Lead on.
Yesterday I saw a musician in the street. His flame is to side with the Empire.
Beautiful.
Lead on. Why is it always so cold?
I know when one should speak.
Look, it's 10 when one p.m.
Here.
Have you seen that shrine?
You go on ahead.
They say the Dark Elves built it.
We heading out?
Follow me.
Let's get going.
I'm right behind you. You go on ahead. Ready to get going? Let's get going.
I have so very many ways to deal with people.
Let's move out. It's more interesting to run than to use the horse.
Why is it always so cool?
Surely it wasn't better.
I won't be married to some weak girl fortune. I'd sooner join the Legion.
Still here?
I'm right behind you. With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. That has become dangerous.
Always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
I like to think I've aged well.
continue. We'll still use the horse. There was no inn here. It's just a small mill.
Why is it always so cold?
Dismount. Let's speak to these guys.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Hey, you're a vigilant of Stendar.
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Right. Who's Stendar?
He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Right. What's dangerous about Daedra?
They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. And their heretical artifacts grant powers to mortals that wreak havoc across Tamriel. They must be destroyed or guarded to prevent temptation.
You hunt Daedra.
They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. The Vigil will be watching. Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil has none to spare.
You hunt Daedra.
And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches? But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Very few ways to deal with people.
None escape.
Very few of them.
All good.
I'm still here. Fine. Walk.
Walk. The Great Quarter is little better than a slum. It's shaped. What are you doing?
Healing. Physicalities of werewolves. Potion of cure. Disease. That's all we need.
Why is it always so cold? Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Did you kill the second one? It's question. Let her stand there. Let her die.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
That is a night, yeah. Increased.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Okay, 200.
Now get out of here, you goat-liver, before I decide that toll's going up. Get on your way before I change my mind.
Killed the necromancer too. Three apples like an archer. Fuck, we started all the way over here. I will need to start saving way more often.
Die,
people this time.
Connected merchant with the East End. The Emperor's cousin, remember?
What can I do for?
Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal. Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
Okay, you would have had it.
Indeed, if we ever get there.
You can resist my charms.
Let's go back. Riding.
I like to think I've aged well. I know when one should speak, and when one should be looking for something.
In his mind, to refuse his claim was to side with the Empire.
If it's some magic or if it's a bug, I don't know. The Imperial too. The Imperial soldier too, so it might be a bug.
Surely you have something better.
You'll need not just a force.
How many dragons there are in Skyrim.
Don't worry.
Well. You actually did what you said you were going to do.
Then always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to stay with life.
They care only for war and politics and treat their women like cattle.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
They say Thalion of Morthal has studied vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead.
Goddess of dust and walls. Don't know why the Imperials like them so much.
Good day. I can feel it in my gut.
Speaking to a goddess is over.
Attacked a tower again.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled the Mine. Sight to see.